Welcome to the WBC Arena. The time is now as we get set for what should be an incredible matchup. I'm Todd Grisham. Next to me, of course, is Johnny Nelson.
It's going to be...
Muhammad Ali, the greatest of all time, fighting out of Louisville, Kentucky. Float like a butterfly and sting like a bee. David Adelaide, known as Big D, fighting out of London in the heavyweight division, and he packs a lot into those 212 pounds.
I'm so excited for this fight. There is no nonsense here.
So now let's go into the ring for the official introductions. Here's the classy Jimmy Lennon Jr.
This bout is scheduled for 8 rounds of boxing. In the red corner, here is the Olympic gold medalist and legend of boxing. The only 3-time lineal heavyweight champion of the world. He floats like a butterfly and stings like a bee. The one and only, the greatest, Muhammad Ali. Fighting out of the blue corner from London, England, here is Big D, David Adelaide.
So much hype surrounding this big matchup. Can't wait to see what goes down when the opening bell rings.
I'm so giddy, so excited. The anticipation is second to none. Let's get it on.
We've waited a long time for this fight. It's here, and the fighters are good to go. They ring the bell, and here we go. When are we going to see a jab from these two? Do you believe this? They both want the knockout. This fighter is all about finesse, using a lot of angles and lateral movement.
This is what makes outside fighters so good. Their footwork is second to none. It's as fast as their hands.
Straight right just misses. What a round so far as we've reached the halfway point. Swing and a miss with the jab.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
This counter fighter believes in the anything you can do, I can do better. They'll let you throw a punch first, and they'll answer you and usually hit you harder.
To beat a counter puncher, you've got to take them out of their pace. Do not wait for them, because if you wait, they'll pepper and pop you all night long. Rush them.
Ooh, that uppercut had to hurt. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Let's talk about Ali in that last round. They've got the momentum. They've got the advantage. How do they carry that into the next round?
Dominance, without a doubt, made look so, so easy.
Right, now you're switching up.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
They have no respect for each other's punching power. No rest for the weary. As it is in most heavyweight fights, don't blink, because one big shot and this thing could be over. That lead uppercut, such a dangerous punch to throw, but it pays high dividends. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
And so far, the offense has been better than the defense. Swing and a miss with that jab. Nice job slipping that left uppercut. This round still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Nice counter shot. Let's talk about Ali in that last round. He is down big time on the scores.
Wow, it was like two different leagues.
And there's the bell to start the round. That corner has got to find a way to get some momentum behind their fighter.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him. Tie him up just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
One punch could end this fight for either of these two heavyweights.
Now you've got two fighters that are absolutely shattered. What gets you through? Willpower. Calm, because if you panic, you get desperate. If you get desperate, you make mistakes. If you make mistakes, you get knocked out.
One punch could change anything when these two step in the ring. Can't believe we're only halfway through the round. Just missed with that jab.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
And he wasn't ready for that counter punch. Well, Johnny, I know it's still early on, but have you been surprised by anything you've seen?
So you're getting in there with somebody that's so fast, you're prepared to take a lick it, because you've got to get some before you get in close.
Walk away from each other and then run right back into trouble. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Let's talk about Ali in that last round. What would you tell this guy if he's got to do something different?
Every second, every minute of this fight is important.
And there's the bell to start the round. Let's see how they bounce back here in this round.
They've had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to bluff it. They've got to bluff it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot, jab, rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
Just when you think they're going to have a lull in the action, we get it heated back up. What do you think of this fight so far, Johnny?
I've seen some fights with a granite chin. You can hit them with a sledgehammer, they are not going to move. But then I've seen some mad punches with a chin like a crisp. As soon as you touch them, they're gone. And this is the danger spot.
swinging big and missing big with that hook. This fight a little bit closer than I think a lot of people thought.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Neither fighter willing to slow down. Beautiful counter shot. They hit like heavyweights, but they move like middleweights. Truly elite level stuff here.
This can be so frustrating when you're such a fast fighter. Fast fighter that can throw three full shot combinations before you've even let one off. That creates frustration, and that's when it gets hard.
And he scored despite what the judges' scorecards. David Adelaide just took a big shot. Talk about Ali in that last round. After what we saw in that last round, it's pretty obvious who has the advantage here.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as the fighter, and the cornerman's got to put a firecracker on that fighter.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. They've got all the momentum on their side after that last round. Let's see what they do here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
A straight right just misses. Miss with that jab. There's no way this fighter can go punch for punch. Their resistance to these blows just isn't the same.
Todd, you know what? Sometimes when I've been in the ring with fights like that, and you...
Oh, my word. Adelaide in some serious trouble. A true champion knows how to get out of trouble after they got into trouble, and it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now.
Got caught sleeping on the job. What do? You step back, steady yourself, recompose yourself, then.
Adelaide rocked. Just one punch away from turning his fortunes around.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough, tough round. What did they do? What did they tell him when he goes back to the corner? How are they going to get through this?
Missed with that right uppercut. A straight right just missing. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Is David Adelaide gonna go down? Let's talk about Ali in that last round. Talk about a one-sided 3 minutes. We just saw it.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
They ring the bell, and here we go. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round. Everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
When you thought we'd see a lull in the action, here we go again. One punch changes everything, and this Adelaide rocked. Keeping those gloves up, the guard high, paying dividends as it seems that moment of trouble has passed. David Adelaide just took a big shot. This moment, but has it gone by?
Now they've got to wake up. They've got to get on the back foot, clear the head a little bit, then jump back into it again. It's all about the hustle. Get back on it.
Can they figure out the combination to this? Oh, my word. Adelaide in some serious trouble. And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now.
Green Days now needs to steady.
Is David Adelaide going to go down? Didn't wait long to get back in and get engaged.
What recovery skills.
Oh, my word. Adelaide in some serious trouble. No, we don't see a knockdown.
Step back. Compose yourself. Compose the pace. Then move. Then step it up a little bit. Because if you're getting caught like that beginning.
This round can go either way. 10 seconds to go. Just took a big. Let's talk about Ali in that last round. Well, he is in big trouble here. He may have been saved by the bell.
Needs a knockout with.
They ring the bell, and here we go. So, not the best round, but let's see if they can turn it around here.
That was a tough last round. Now, you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on end. That's what he's going to try and do. So, tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Shot that put Big D down. Cue up the replay machine. I have got to see that again.
A shot from the gods took him out.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. A knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
Well, there's no argument right there. Not that you say it. Night, night.